The T-72B3 is a third-generation successor to the legendary T-72 Soviet battle tank. According to a video recently published by the Russian Ministry of Defense, they are now capable of performing their mission not only on dry land, but also when submerged in several meters of water. International viewers were amazed to see a Russian T-72B3 tank turning into a submarine to cross a 5-meter deep river and continue its mission unfazed. The video that stunned so much was originally published by the Russian Ministry of Defense, to show how the crews of T-72B3 tanks were mastering underwater driving during trials in the Orenburg region. According to the Russian Ministry of Defense, tanks were equipped with special air ducts that allowed them to submerge into water as deep as 5 meters without disturbing their route or the tank's operation. Tank drivers were guided by devices, avoiding stops and sharp turns, the ministry said. The 41-ton T-72 plunges into a river that's 5 meters deep. And then it emerges on the other shore to continue with its mission as if nothing has happened. The T-72B3 is a third-generation version of the T-72 Soviet main battle tank that first emerged in 1971. Thank you everyone for watching this video.